Now, News 5 Prime Alert. Mobile police say a man was selling THC edibles that looked like regular Skittles, Warheads candy, and Chips Ahoy cookies. Investigators also seized firearms, marijuana, bulletproof vests, and thousands of rounds of ammunition from a home on Wall Street off of Hillcrest Road in West Mobile. Dominic C. Davis is now under arrest, and police are urging parents to inspect the candy and cookies that their kids are eating, the details in the packaging.